Patchtown is a story about a man trying to find peace, a sense of home, comfort, and that's something I can relate to in my late 20s, thinking about starting a family, building a home, providing for people. So I kind of use that as my in.